Okay, I'm going to be showing off some tribes of Midgard as fast as humanly possible. Let's see how this run goes. I have hit around level 20 on the battle pass, so I have the nothing to hide kit, which I'll be using. And they just recently increased the durability on tools, but that's probably not going to matter at all. And immediately we found a very convenient. And since we learned about the tips with Warrior recently, we're just gonna see how they play out. Before they pass them, and then rest them. Which, fair. Big fan of the hammer, but it's manageable. Manageable until he shows up. This is a very speedy start. Probably have enough resources to already make the lightning axe. Base. feel like it did. Usually I wouldn't do that many, I don't think. But I can't remember. Avoid that.
Dugunni?
18 of it.
Hamsam til
Nasir Meira?
18 of it.
18 of it.
First day back. Silver tools immediately. Feels good. Didn't even have to bother with raid attacks. Also pretty good. Now we'll try out the invulnerability thing. Sounds neat. But apparently invulnerability lasts for a few seconds after rolling, effectively making warrior class super duper OP. Oh, and that teleporter is literally right at the quest. Perfect. We could not have had a better A1. I mean, since we're here. No, the Raider Axe would have been fun. Might still get it, though. Really? He gives me the quest that I literally just completed. I literally just killed a witch. I should have just talked to him first. Oh, well. I'm gonna be killing some big bandit kids anyways. So we'll lead with the roll to get that vulnerability. As it lingers for a few seconds. Pretty good. I don't even know where the quarry is. Quarry's over there. Okay. And they made the hell things a little bit weaker in solo. In the last patch, so base is probably even more safe. Where is this? Farfetch'd? Don't care. He literally should just be immune to damage anyways. But going into a hideout shouldn't even feel threatening with this build, but I might still avoid hideouts if possible. Will be possible because I can just go to an ash beach and get the fragments that way. And here's the witch to finish my quest. Someone running towards us. my quest is done. Good. Should I build the quarry? I'm gonna say no. Waste resources. I'm trying to do it faster than the quarry. Which I guess if I wanted to do it even faster, I should have picked Warden. Oh well. Wait, would I even... I'd have to level up for Warden to be efficient. Ash Beach. Perfect. I'm not gonna waste the time if they're gonna roll away from me. Is very OP, but you only get a few attacks in. Not as strong as the guy in that one video showed it to be, but still, vulnerability frames are very OP. Because you only get one or two attacks in. Not that great, but the fact that you can use it to ignore temperature, that is OP. Area. I don't know if I need to do anymore. Upgrade my lightning axe. Good attack. Yeah. I also need to kill a werewolf. I think is what it just said. Roll being a extremely. What did that say? The green one. Cold-blooded. Don't care. Don't think I can upgrade my tools before then because I gotta craft stuff.
Arpadu Buge. Daisy Meira.
Perfect. Upgrade this guy down here to make coming down here a little bit easier for them. Down there. Damage. How dare you? Hey, now I can make the Raider's Axe with some werewolf teeth. Perfect. I wanted to play around with that a little bit on Warrior and see if it makes a huge difference against Warrior gets mana a little bit faster than everyone else. What is it not here? Oh, path down there, damn. I think I can just walk down. The water because I was looking at the mini-map. Almost rolled into it, so I'm like, why am I stopping? Hard tunneling at that mini-map. Thank you. there. Oh, it's probably that way. Unfortunate. Both paths are incorrect. Could easily get a Fenrir kill much, much faster if I rush the crafting section. Because you can just start crafting 15, then go into 30, and I'd have it like fast the first time. Yeah. Warden might be the way. Hey! Terrible idea. Entertaining though. Isn't that a good one? Yeah, it is. Get rid of that. No, I should have gone that camp. Oh well. Hard tunneling. See the temperature vulnerability thing. I know that's a thing. I don't want to see it. Immune to damage, the temperature shit doesn't go through. So, rather sear still, but it is what it is. It is doing it. Making you effectively immune to temperature when you take damage. No. If you don't have sear, it's still a neat way to do it. Thank you. I'm like right here. Beach isn't cold, don't be silly. And then reset. Lovely. And then I'm good. Missing spike. Okay. No, don't think I'll care. Good compromise.
Hey dear. Nekin Ken. He has you dear.
Oh man.
Burkanir, Kaka, Uno Hanson, Kaka, Say Say.
That's perfect. Didn't mean to give it souls, what was I doing? I was thinking of the chest, not this. Ah, damn it. I don't want to give a stupid tree the stuff.
Harpadugunni? Nesi Meira. Ken Marbul.
Oh, I haven't really been going out of my way to get iron, have I? That's going to be a real issue. Yeah, not having a quarry might actually be a problem. Usually I do build it, but I wanted to see how fast. No chance this guy sells anything I need, right? No. Had to check. You never know. Good thing I have to backtrack. Anyways, this way. And that path only goes to Ash Beach, doesn't it? Lovely. There is almost no point to traveling, if that is the case. Better have a wall there. Make it worth my while by giving me some resources. I'm trying to rush the bridge and I'm doing it in a stupid way. No reward, but ah. These mini boats are really bad. This one's... I don't care. What's going on down here? I don't remember it being anything important. If I checked it. Not green, I'm not gonna double check. Not perfect. This is only gonna go as far as I can. Potions are the real armor. Armor. Path go anywhere else? Yeah, there's still a path going that way. Fragments. Now I just need to do an event. That one that I'm not gonna get to in time. It's fine. I don't even have enough stone. Maybe I should have made a quarry. Ah, damn. Lesson learned. Make the quarry immediately. Even if you try to gather the resources on your own, quarry is still way superior. The souls. Lovely. Oh well, lesson learned. Make the quarry. Try to do it by hand. It's gonna take too long.
Hey, dude!
Still missing the spike. Hopefully I have enough souls for the quarry after this. There should be a boss tonight. It's Blood Moon. Very least the NPCs will be slowing them down. Good thing rolling negates damage. I'm gonna let them handle that up there, because boss is down here. Wow, his health really got reduced for Blood Moon. Holy shit, he went down fast. Damaged it. Unfortunate. Can't go right to one north now. Make up for some of the lost resources. The quarry. Quarry gives you so much. I really thought I could get the requisite stone. I've never tried that before. Finish everything. Or maybe building the quarry is wasting my resources. If I found a lot of those walls, quarry would be unnecessary, but I have not found a lot of balls. Quarry should have been built like day two. Nope. I thought, you know what? If I have enough materials day two, clearly I'll get enough materials to build the freaking bridge. Nope. Untrue. just do the next event. Roll to avoid temperature. The fair and balanced warrior. If I have to fight it in the hot biome, I'll be so annoyed. Oh no, I hear it. I'm gonna run it. Not the dark. Oh, lovely. Actually, I can just roll into it. First time I've had immunity like this. He usually glitches when I fight her with the Raider Axe. I wonder if they fixed that this patch. Doubt it.
Windy.
Yep, didn't. He's already dead. Raider Axe always bugs her out. Tools is broken. So what? We're gonna try. Bunch them down there, but I feel like the event's not down there. I didn't see anything down there. This is poor luck. Super lucky day one, very unlucky rest of the run. If I built Quarry way before, I probably would have had enough by now to finish the bridge and get across. There it is. I'm just not gonna use the thunder axe. I'm just gonna upgrade it later. Presumably. But that's all fragments I need. That is all fragments I need. I just need to finish the bridge. Someday. Next quarry thing isn't for a while.
Neisir Meira? Hansam til hjelpa. Hansam til farvul.
Whatever souls I have extra. This goes into the tree. Nothing else to put them into. Oh, bad. Because I am fucked. I'm gonna go on top left. Could still upgrade the guy to be tier 4. The blacksmith, cause I can't even upgrade the tool until he's level 4. Like purples. My own terrible. Clearly rolling off all your temperature problems. That's how you get rid of unwanted admirers. Or you should deliver soon. There you go. Next delivery in 10 minutes. I'll have enough. Very unfortunate. It could have been way sooner if I just built the quarry at the start, but I didn't. It's 100% on me. Reset. Oh, you're not a merchant. You're a guy throwing spears at me.
Aritelu. Look back here.
I don't think there's anything else really over here, but gotta see the end of the path. Oh, is that the other path? In the path here? Oh, okay. Oh, saw the end of the path. I think that's all roads explored. Best I can hope for is the dragon. Get some free spikes. Very good, you can't get up here, so. More. I'd say warrior doesn't need it as much as the other classes. Those are around this area because I want to need dragon. I don't know how it determines them. Whether it just spawns them in when I'm running around, or if it does something else. I would love to just be done with this run, though. Always, always stack damage. Oh wow, I came here to do the freaking merchant and I found what I wanted to buy. Perfect.
Papa du Druck? Hamsum til Yorba.
The fact that you can't craft upgrades when your inventory is full, when you're literally not increasing the amount in your inventory, is beyond infuriating.
Harpadugunni?
Gaitinaverk.
Hamsam til hjelpa.
Sail.
Deliveries in 3 minutes. Might be at the end of this. Or close to. They should be fine. In the last few seconds, they've got. Shared between the weapons. Didn't know that. That's actually really convenient for the warrior then. Warrior's about to drop, or it did when I wasn't looking. Oops. Coming. Do your drop. You. We'll craft just in case we're missing any.
Hello.
Meisir Meira? Meisir Meira? Endubacabrato.
Could repair the razor. Oh well.
Yeah.
caught it, but the main thing. Now, because with the warriors and vulnerability, that would be doesn't get greedy. He's literally sitting at 800 health. I thought I could roll into it with the invulnerability and kill him, but nope. I'm literally the worst speedrunner on the planet. Grabs Midgard, yeah. It's not dead by daylight, but you know what? Here we go.